Temple police are investigating a shooting that took place late Saturday night in the 1900 block of South 43rd Street. Officers found a wounded man after responding to calls of a shooting in the area. An ambulance took him to Baylor Scott and White Hospital, but investigators have not released the severity of the man's injuries. Witnesses told police the shooters drove off in a white Chrysler vehicle.